put in a bowl. The pap put it in a bowl and heated on the fire for around 20 minutes. boil sound that goes and then it will show you that the animal bones in the pasta are ready to be put on the yummy, delicious donated plate. Well, do you want to taste it, my friend?
Sure.
Okay, here we go. Do you think the mix is quite done right now?
Oh,
you're fine. So you will have to add loads of linguine, otherwise the mixture won't quite form into its actual place. So that's the end. I hope you like the cookie show. Is this really, really, really poisonous?
Yeah.
Hi, welcome to Kitchen King.
I'm Johnny Junior.
I'm Chef Lothier.
And I'm Chef Bug. Today we are making animal bone linguine and topped with cheese, sprinkled with salt and pepper, with corn on the cob.
For dessert, there is ice cream with butt and fruit platter. Dad, let's put our aprons on. Now let's wash our hands.
Now let's start cooking.
Yay!
Let's start slicing the animal bones. And grinding our salt and pepper.
Get ready for your plate.
Good.
Get ready for your orders. Get your body ready for your plate and get your aprons on. It's time to shine. Get your sticks ready for some cooking. Let's whisk it up. I'm Chef Magic. Hey, where's my partner? Anyway.
Chef Gala!
Hi guys, sorry if I scared you.
I've been looking for you for ages!
Okay, today we will be cooking animal bone linguine and corn on the cob.
For pudding, we'll be making ice cream and bark.
Yes, exactly, Chef Gamer. For dessert, you can make ice cream. Don't kill your pets with the bones.
If you want to make ice cream with bark, Alan, you would need to freeze goat milk and get some bark from the wood and sprinkle it on.
How do you get the bones, Jeff Gamer?
You'll kill your pets!
Can I try some?
Yeah, sure. Sure, it's not poison. Let's get started with the pudding.
I'm okay!
We're freezing goat milk and get and sprinkling bark on our ice cream.
Pass the spoon and heat the corn on the cob. And then you have to cook it. Ta-da!
The fruit and veg platter involves apples, strawberries, blackberries, carrots, broccoli, cauliflower, sweet corn, mint and thyme.
The animal bone linguine includes pasta, corn on the cob, salt and pepper, rosemary, cheese and pasta.
The ice cream and bark involves vanilla ice cream and chopped up rosemary to sprinkle. Wait, what? Oh yeah. And some roasted bark.
Let's get cooking. First, we're going to make our fruit and veg platter. First, wash your hands with warm water.
Then get get out the ingredients, which are apples, strawberries, blackberries, carrots, broccoli, cauliflower, sweet corn, mint, and thyme. Then chop up the mint and sprinkle the fruit and veg. Sprinkle the mint on the fruit and sprinkle the thyme on the veg. Then put in the fruit and veg in the oven for 15 minutes. Then stir now into some bowls and enjoy. Now we are going to make the animal bone linguine. Get out all the ingredients, which are reindeer bone, pasta, corn on the cob, salt and pepper, rosemary, cheese, and more pasta. Boil the pasta on the boat. And put the chopped up animal bones in the oven for 30 minutes. Keep on mixing the pasta while cooking. For 15 minutes, put the sweet corn in the oven and chop up the rosemary to sprinkle on the bones. Let's get cooking. Bye for now. One hot plate, let's say goodbye. Thank you from Let's Get Cooking.
Hello, come in to my cave. My name is Chef Ironsider.
Hello, welcome to Chef Creative Cooking Show.
Today we are cooking animal linguine and corn on the cob. And for dessert we will have ice cream and bark.
The ingredients are pepper, these are rice.
Our meals are best, delicious, and crispy.
So today we're going to be cooking our meal, and first we're going to wash our hands.
Then we get the ingredients. Goat milk and ice cream.
Next, we're going to mix all the fruit and vegetables all together.
Next, we are going to cook the pasta, animal bones over the fire.
Next, we're making goat